man, that fool. He just his scars and ain't never felt a wound. Breaks. It's the east, and Juliet is the sun. Arise, fair sun, and kill the envious moon, who is already sick and pale with grief. It is my lady, it is my love. Ah, me! She speaks. Oh, speak again, bright angel, for thou art more glorious than the night being o'er my head.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny my father and refuse thy name? Shoo, or if thou wilt not be sworn my love, and I'll no longer be a Capulet.
Shall I hear more, or shall I speak at this?
'Tis not thy name that is my enemy. Thy enemy is thyself. That's a Montague. What's a Montague? No hand, no foot, no face, or be some other name belonging to a man. What's a name to which we call a rose by any other word would smell as sweet? Romeo would, if Romeo called, retain the dear perfection which he owes without that title. Romeo, doff thy name. And for thy name, which is no part of thee, take all myself.
I take thee at thy word. Call me but love, and I will be new baptized. Henceforth, I will never be Romeo.
Aria! What man art thou, Jit, that bescreen me in the night and stumbled upon my counsel?
By a name, I know not how to tell thee who I am. My name, dear saint, is hateful unto me because it is an enemy to thee. Had I it written, I would tear the word.
My ears have not drunk 100 words of thy tongue's uttering, yet I know the sound. Art thou Romeo and a Montague?
Neither, fair maid, if either thee dislike.
No one on the corner has swagger like us, swagger like us, swagger, swagger like us. No one on the corner has swagger like us, swagger like us, swagger, swagger like us. No one on the corner has swagger like us, swagger like us, swagger, swagger like us.
How camest thou hither? Tell me wherefore. The orchard walls are high and hard to climb. The place of death, considering thou art, if any of my kinsmen find it here. Thou knowest the mask of night is on my face, else would a maiden blush bepaint my cheek. Fain would I dwell on form, fain deny what I have spoke, but farewell compliment. Dost thou love me?
Shawty, by yonder blessed moon I vow, that tips with silver all these fruit tree tops.
Oh, swear not by the moon, the inconstant moon that changes monthly in her circle orb, or that I prove likewise variable.
What shall I swear by?
Do not swear at all.
If my heart's thee love, shorty,
do not swear. Although I joy in thee, I have no joy of this contract tonight. It is too rash, too unadvised, and too sudden. Too like the lightning which doth cease to be. One can say it lightens. Sweet good night.
Oh, girl, shorty, wilt thou leave me so unsatisfied?
Fool, what satisfaction can't y'all have tonight?
The exchange of thy love's faithful vow for mine, girl.
Juliet!
Anon, good nurse. Sweet Montague, be true. Stay but a little, I'll come again.
Oh, blessed night. I am afeared.
being in not all of this is but a dream. Too flattering sweet to be substantial.
Woo!
A T-Dog! Remix! 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 This remix!
Indeed, if thou thy bent of love be honorable, thy purpose marriage, send me word tomorrow and I'll procure to thee.
Bye, my love.
Romeo!
My sweet.
But what o'clock tomorrow shall I send to thee? Remembering how I love thy company. Good night, parting is such sweet sorrow.
Sleep, dwell upon thine eyes, and peace in thy breast. Would I were sleep and peace so sweet to rest. Hence will I go to my ghostly friar's close cell, his dear help to crave, and my dear hap to tell, girl.
Three, two, one.
What light in yonder window breaks?
It is we can't.
Oh, Romeo, 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 wherefore art thou, Romeo? Arise, fair son, if thou art... Crap.
Yeah. Just one more time, this one has to be perfect. What?
Hit play.
No. I did.
Oh my gosh, it's just
what have spoken tonight? But
I think you're laughing! Stranger!
Janet!
Hey!
Why not, Savannah?
I don't want to walk down. I can't do it!
That's because you're a man. You cross-dresser, you... What? Wait! Go!
Oh, okay.
Oh my goodness, stop.
Mr. Yellow is gonna...